got the fire pots here, the fire truck, got some water loaded up. Probably about 10:30, we're going to see if we can go ahead and get it going, going to find which way the wind's going, and hopefully it's dried out enough to burn quick. Not too quick. Backburning is the most unfun, because backburning means that we're burning into the wind instead of with the wind. Now see, this is kind of with the wind right here, and I'm getting some good flames. This ain't no one pour diesel. There we go. Now we're pouring. Now we're pouring. This stuff right here is gonna take off. I got the wind at my back now. Come on. Come on now. Yeah, you hear it? Getting fired up. It's gonna go quick. Just like a birthday candle. And set it right there. Go get my rig.
I gotta stop and get my fire pot.
But once you get it all lit, just kind of ride around, make sure it doesn't jump the fire guards, and get into another pasture or burn any fence posts, because fence posts are wooden. Shit. Never ever wrap your thumb around the steering wheel on this gator, because you will break it. All these birds are capitalizing on the bugs moving out of the fire area. They will be fat and happy later.
Local pyromaniac, Addison Barnett.
A trusty hound, Chapo.
Hello, Chapo.
I don't like the fire. Get me out of here.
I thought I'd show y'all how clean it burns. Now, when this comes back, this cogan grass, an invasive species of grass in Florida, it'll come back tender and the cows can eat it. Not great, but it's what you got. You see that? Got the whole pasture on fire.
Bull pasture done. Truant should be in school.
The poor old Ty has to go to school?
He just decided not to go. We almost got stuck. Almost had to abandon the rig. Local outlaw Edwin Jones.
Jack is nobody, everyone.